What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to charge iPhone 12, 12 Pro series without a charger. Apple not including the charger with the new first 5G models, iPhone 12, iPhone 12 Pro, 12 mini, and Pro Max. Now we can't do anything but to look for alternatives to charge the iPhone from the first day. Today, I'll show you 5 different ways to charge the iPhone 12 series models without spending a single penny on wait for a new charger. Let's get started with the first option. You might have already used this method to power up the iPhone before. Simply connect the charging cable that came in the box with iPhone 12, 12 Pro to the laptop and the lightning port with the iPhone. It'll supply around 1A of power to charge the iPhone, which is of course slower than a traditional charger. But if you don't plan to buy a new charger or forget the adapter, at least your iPhone will charge via laptop's power. Needless to mention, the second option is to use an old charger. But if you've upgraded the iPhone or iPad and the old charger is still working good, use it with the new iPhone. Definitely you don't need to worry about buying a new charger for a while. However, the new charging cable of iPhone 12 can't be used with old adapter as the newer charging cable is USB-C while the old charging adapter is USB-A, meaning if you have charging cable and adapter both, then only the older charger is worthy. The third option is wireless charger. Charging speed will definitely depend on how far the charger is compatible with the new iPhone. If the wireless charger supports the iPhone 12, then it'll take no time to level up the battery. Always make sure to align the iPhone and charger perfectly. The fourth option is power bank. Do you have power bank? If yes, then you don't need to worry about the charging speed. Connect the charging cable in the fastest USB port and plug it with iPhone. Also, nowadays power banks are equipped with wireless charging facility. You can go with that option too. The fifth option is PowerShare. Last but not the least way is to use Android devices like Samsung Galaxy that supports PowerShare. This is not a permanent solution, but if you're running out of battery then you can ask your friend to enable PowerShare to charge the iPhone. PowerShare is a reverse charging feature that is available in certain Android devices, so check that too. You can also get more about this video in the description below and the top video card. I hope you guys like this video. If you have any question then write down in the comment below. Thanks for watching. Before leave this video to subscribe to my channel and tap the bell icon to get more tips and tricks. Goodbye, have a nice day.